Hey girl, hey! It's Fedora Beauty. How are you guys doing today? I hope you're doing very, very well. I am so glad to be here. This is my, I would say my second video, even though it's like my, fourth, but this is like my real second video. So I'm super, super excited about this. I'm so happy because I posted my somewhat first video yesterday and I got 14 new subscribers. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Thank you guys. Oh my God. Just me seeing that I have one new subscriber has totally, totally made my day. I'm super excited to share my journey with you guys and to share, you know, different stories and tips on how I've been, you know, dealing with my mental health, how I stay afloat. Also, a lot of women encouragement videos that I will be sharing with you guys. And of course, some makeup tips, which, you know, we like to look good. And health tips, baby. We like to look good from the inside out. We like to be beautiful from the inside and out. So guys, I just want to say again, thank you so much for tuning in. And if you have not already, baby, please go ahead and subscribe to your girl, because I know you're going to like me and I'm going to love you. So we might as well become best friends, right? So go ahead and subscribe to my channel. All right, so before we even get started, guys, I'm gonna make my little beauty cocktail. You already know what time it is. We are practicing beauty from the inside and out. So today I am drinking, again, the pure collagen. I absolutely love this. I love the taste of it, guys. What it's gonna do is provide collagen throughout my entire body, and we need that. We wanna look young and youthful forever, right? So this is something that I'm taking. Also, guys, I've had like the only skincare. I've been on the only skincare journey. Years ago, my skin used to be horrible. I mean, as you can see, it's not that perfect, but I am on my skincare journey. And so for the past 2 years now, I've been doing a lot. As far as, you know, sticking to my daily routines, you know, doing my cleansing, toning, and moisturizing, because that's so important, which I did not know that at first. But I've also been doing stuff, taking things internally. So one thing I've been using is the pure collagen. That's also going to help with your skin, ladies. So as you can see, it's like a little cute little tube just like this. You can literally drink it out of the tube. Just pop it open and drink it if you want to. Or you can be like me and be a little bit classy, baby, and put it in a wine glass. So as you can see, my wine glass is already filled. So I'm going to actually use 2 cubes. Yesterday, I think I only had, or the other day, I only had like one. But today, I'm going to use 2 cubes. Definitely want to stay very hydrated. That's very good for your skin. And I'm a little thirsty. So as you guys can see, I'm pouring that in there. Again, me putting it in the glass is very optional. You guys can just drink it out of the tube. You know what I'm saying? If you choose to do so. But me, I'm trying to be classy or whatever. And I want this to last long. So I added it in with some ice cold water. You guys can, you know, put ice cubes in it if you want. But you don't have to. It's very optional. As you can see, I don't. So I'm gonna stir this bad boy right on up and get ready to talk to you guys about my amazing, amazing day. I love this stuff, guys. It tastes so yummy. And what I like most about it is the fact that, look how dark it is. And it's in a wine glass, so it makes me feel like I'm really drinking some wine. And girl, I'm drinking some pure collagen, a health product. Little do you guys know. All right, so let's just give this a taste to see how it is. See if it's to my liking. Baby, yes. Baby, yes. This is so... I feel young and youthful already, baby. Ooh. Hey, girl, hey. So, anyway, I've had, like, a great day. I'm in a great mood, guys. Like, first of all, I woke up today and my brain was everywhere. Do you ever feel like your brain is going to explode? It's like, oh, my God, I have so many things that I have to do. I have to do this. I have to do that. I got to do this. I got to do that. It was driving me nuts. So I'm like, you know what? I can't control what I can't control. And how do you eat an elephant, guys? One bite at a time. So I can only do one thing at a time. So I'm like, okay, instead of me stressing and worried about this, I just need to just get away. So me and one of my very good friends, also business partners, we went and got brunch. And it was so amazing, guys. We went, we got some brunch. We got a mimosa. Oh my God, I had a tiki espresso. No, a Tito espresso martini. Oh my God. Yum, yum, yum. I love coffee. I am a big coffee drinker. And literally, guys, it tasted just like I was just drinking iced coffee. Oh my God. I had 2 of them things. So, you know, I was feeling right. I was not driving. Thank God. But you know, I was feeling very, very good. And it was just good to not think about anything. Like, let me just not think about anything. Let me feed myself, because first of all, that's going to make me feel better. And let me hang out with my girlfriend and just have some girl time and not just Oh my God, do you ever feel like that? So whenever you feel like that, guys, just take a step back and just breathe and just say to yourself, how the hell am I gonna eat an elephant one bite at a time? So that's what you need to do. Take it on one step at a time is all you can do. And you can't control what you can't control. And I've had to learn that the very, very hard way. So I'm like, you know what? I want to do something else. Let's do something fun. So her and I, we actually went to one of my favorite stores, which is, oh my God, Seed to Stem. I'm gonna show you guys the video if I don't post it now. It'll probably be at the beginning or after this video. But her and I visited a store. It's called Seed to Stem. And I absolutely love it, guys. It has a whole bunch of stones, spiritual things. Like if you want to take a spiritual bath, like different baths that you can take. Whole bunch of plants. If you guys did not know, I'm a plant mom. So you know I was obsessed when I walked in. So it was just so good to see all of this spiritual things, all of these healing things. It was just, I mean, it put me in a different zen, in a different environment, just a different space. And I'm just like, oh, this is what it's about. Just breathing, breathing and relaxing and knowing that you cannot control what you can't control. How do you eat an elephant one bite at a time, guys? You can't stress out, can't stress it out. And then when you are stressed out, do something fun. Say, F it. Go do something fun. Go have some dinner. Go have some brunch. Get with your girlfriends and go out. Go to your favorite store like I did and go explore. Do something fun and then come back and deal with it. You know what I'm saying? One step at a time, guys. One step at a time. We had an amazing, 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 amazing time. Luckily, I did not spend no money. I'm extremely proud of myself. I'm gonna give myself a pat on the back. I did not spend no money because usually I go in there and I go crazy. It's like me going to a wig store. I lose my mind. But I went in there and I did not spend, you know, no money. So I'm super happy I didn't do that. But it was just good and refreshing just to walk around and just to be in that atmosphere, to be in that environment. You know what I'm saying? So it was great. So my day turned around so great. And I'm glad that I chose to just not, just say F it, to say F it and not even think about it. Let me go have some fun. Let me go eat. Let me go feed my belly. That'll make me feel good. You know what I'm saying? So I encourage you guys to do that. Also, guys, I would do a separate video on this, but another thing that I love to do whenever I'm feeling very, very overwhelmed, because with me, whenever I get anxiety, when it gets bad, when I have my moments, as I call them, sometimes I cry uncontrollably and I can't stop it. Like I really, really can't. Sometimes I just want to take off running. Like in my apartment, I literally want to take off running, just run outside and just hide. I'm a Cancer, so I want to hide up under my shell or whatever. And times I feel like that, I literally go to my park. It's called the Green Hill Park. It's my favorite park. That's why I said it's my park, y'all. I literally live there. It doesn't matter how it feels outside. It doesn't matter if it's raining, if it's sunny. I literally go there. I get out of my car and I sit and I breathe and I pray. Connecting with nature is so, I did not know how rewarding that was until I started doing that. And me having my moments, it has helped me to calm down. And studies say that being around nature or whatever is very calming. So if you have any anxiety, guys, I highly recommend you just go outside. Go outside and connect with nature. You know what I'm saying? If you're not a person that, you know, I don't really like bugs. I'm not really, you know, that type of girl. Okay, I get it. I get it. But it's okay to go to a park and walk around and get some fresh air. Walk around and clear your mind. Or walk around and not even think. Just be grateful. Have gratitude at those moments and just thank God for all of the blessings. Thank God for the air that you are breathing. Thank God for the sunshine or the raindrops, whatever is going on. Thank God for the animals that you see. It's beautiful. The flowers are beautiful. These colors are beautiful. The air feels and smells amazing, God. So I thank you. I thank you so much because I have this ability to be here. Oh my God, I'm about to get emotional. I have this ability to be here or whatever, to be here. I have another second chance of life, God. And I know that as long as you're by my side, I got this. I can just dig and find my inner superpower, which is undefeated, and tackle everything that I have to do, guys. And you guys have to do that. I highly recommend you guys to do that. Connect with nature. Go outside and get a breath of fresh air. And if it's raining, that's okay. Call me crazy. But I've literally went to the same park. Excuse me. I'm gonna cut this part out. Oh my God, I'm getting emotional. But I literally went to the same park, guys. And I remember I went and it was raining. I had my rain jacket on, but I went and I just walked around in the rain. And it felt so good. It felt so fresh and so peaceful and pleasant just to feel that wetness on my skin. You have no idea. It was so refreshing. And I'm like, oh my God, people probably think I'm out here being nuts. But who cares what people think? It's about you. It's about you and what you can do in order to help yourself and to deal with your mental health and your issues. Or even if you don't have that, you know, over you and you're just having like an overwhelming day. And, you know, saying you just need to just breathe. do that. Connect with nature. Go to the park, girlfriend. You're going to feel so much better. You're going to be able to heal and release a lot of stuff. Just like me. I'm healing. I'm crying, as you see, but this is tears of joy. I'm very passionate about this. I'm so happy that I have this ability and this platform to share with you guys different ways that I am dealing with my anxiety, different ways that I am coping and dealing with my everyday living. Guys, and I just thank you so much for just wanting to hear me out and just subscribing to me. I'm sorry for crying, but this is the real me. This is the real Eudora Beauty, honey. So again, thank you so much for just tuning in and checking me out. If you watch it to the very, very end, now that you know I'm a crybaby. I am a true Cancer. I cry about absolutely everything. I'm an emotional, but these are happy tears. These are all happy tears. But anyway, if you made it to the end, then I know that it's meant to be. So go ahead and like that button. Go ahead and share this video. Go ahead and subscribe. Let's become best friends. Hey, girl, hey. Let's become best friends or whatever. I would love to have that. And join the gang. Join the family. So I want to take my crybaby calendar and get myself together, okay? And get ready for my Zoom presentation tonight. Because I cannot get on the presentation looking like this. So I'm going to go and get myself together. Or whatever, and get ready to conquer the world and do my thing, baby, to snounce, okay? You know our beauty is in the building. Well, thank you guys for tuning in. I love you so much, and remember to put God first, and I will talk to you guys later. Kisses, hugs, and all of the above.